And that is the story of how Ford became our first president not elected by anyone. Okay, that about wraps it up for today. But remember, class, I want your papers on my desk by 9 o'clock tomorrow.
What?
Yeah, dude, he signed it like 2 weeks ago. You even started?
There's no way I'm gonna get this paper done by tomorrow. It's impossible.
Have you even picked a topic yet?
Well, I was thinking.
There's your paper. It kicked my ass.